When it comes to the top performing school districts across Arizona, the big question, what do they have in common?
Of course, where you live, how much support school gets from parents can make a big difference. So Heather Moore looked at a lot of numbers to pinpoint a few factors shared by the best districts.
This is the sound of success. Horseshoe Trail's fifth graders singing in Mandarin Chinese. These students have been immersed in the language since kindergarten, and the benefits go well beyond what we hear.
So we see much more refined problem-solving skills in these students. But if you go to Cave Creek, you now learn a world language starting in preschool all the way through high school.
Superintendent Dr. Debbie Burdick believes specialized programs like language immersion help put Cave Creek Unified on the map for Arizona's top-performing districts. All of their campuses are A or B schools.
So it's a private school education at a public school cost.
Arizona's family crunched thousands of numbers from the state and found another contributing factor to a district's success is teachers who've been around a while.
Our teachers are amazing.
Cave Creeks have more years in the classroom than the state's average.
How much does the experience of a particular teacher matter?
Our experienced teachers learn how to work with the children and definitely have an edge on what works and what might not work.
Point of view is who is telling the story.
Keeping those veteran teachers is key and tricky since they're not paid as much as in other districts. Cave Creek Unified says they make up for it by providing a great place to work.
You may make a higher salary somewhere else, but you may not enjoy the camaraderie, the teamwork, the leadership at that place you work.
I love it. I have a passion for teaching. I love working with the kids, and so that's what keeps me here.
Jessica Cresswell is one of those veteran teachers in the classroom for 8 years.
How do you feel that your experience thus far affects or impacts your classroom?
I think that when I was brand new, it was definitely, I was given a run for my money. Teaching is no joke. And I think that as I gained years of experience, I definitely learned different tips and tricks that helped me help them.
Three, two.
She's implementing the district's newest teaching method.
We are reading.
Personalized learning to help kids stay focused and engaged.
It's basically a way to reach every student.
Group one, you're moving to follow up.
It's where students rotate from station to station, choosing flexible seating options like the rocker or the ball, and meeting with the teacher in small groups.
But sometimes it's hard to catch those students who fall through the cracks, and personalized learning does that. I can see where each student is at individually.
When it's not your turn, this is what you're going to be working on.
Liz Holloway at Cooley Middle School in Gilbert is also an experienced teacher. With 17 years in the classroom, she's honed in on her profession.
Management is always a big part, especially in middle school. So they are just social creatures. And so that's why I try to make sure there's always a little bit of an opportunity to talk in my classroom. So
Cooley is in the Higley Unified School District, which, like Cave Creek, has all A and B ranked schools. The teacher-student ratio is a little better than the state average, another common factor among top performers in Arizona.
We have the opportunity to really get to know the kids better. And I think that when you have that rapport, then you understand what's going to engage them more. And I think then you kind of reach their needs and you're going to see more of those aha moments.
We know that classroom size makes a difference.
Higley Superintendent Dr. Mike Thomason acknowledges that families have lots of choices when it comes to good schools. And he says in order to compete, they need to offer a wide range of options.
In the Higley Unified School District, we know that each individual student has different needs, different abilities, and different aspirations. And so we have adopted a boutique educational experience for our students. So if you're interested in the arts, the athletics, or academics, we have opportunities for you in every area.
Dr. Thomason believes a big part of his district's success also happens outside the classroom.
We have students that are involved in different athletic activities that many school districts don't have, e-sports, we have a wakeboard and surfing program.
Not surprising, the vast majority of top performing districts like Higley and Cave Creek are in affluent areas, well below the average poverty rate of Arizona school districts. We reached out to every Arizona school district and asked what they do to positively affect the overall success of their students. By far, number one was implement programs focused on the kids. A quality staff was a distant second, followed by specific class offerings. Programs to mentor and support teachers and family involvement round out the top five responses from our survey. Even at the top, there's not a level playing field.
I would have to say that our community is absolutely incredible.
Outside contributions help make the difference in a lot of districts. It affords them better access to technology, more sports teams, and more specialized programs.
The parents and our businesses support Higley Unified School District above and beyond what you could ever ask for.
According to the most recent federal data available, Higley received $411,000 of private contributions. And back at Cave Creek Unified, where there's less than half as many kids from preschool to 12th grade, they took in $382,000. Money, they say, is critical in giving students a world-class education.
If you live in this community and you send your children to our schools, you're going to have the best possible education that you can.